Now we in business. Okay, now we in business. I don't like the lighting, but when do I ever like the lighting? Whatever. Welcome back to my channel, guys. It is Salice Rose, aka Salsa Rosa, aka Mama Biscuit. So I'm gonna do a cover of Treat You Better by Shawn Mendes. If that's how you say his name, I don't really know. I'm so sorry, but he's great. And hopefully I don't sound like too much of a dying cat. Oh my god, here goes. Also, if you see me looking down the whole time, it's because I have my laptop on deck, because I know half of this song, but I know not half of this song, so I have to look at the lyrics, but I don't mind me, okay?
I won't lie to you, but I know he's just not right for you. And you can tell me if I'm up, but I see it in your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you spend all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop, I know I could treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crying when you should be with me instead? I know I could treat you better than he can. I'll stop time for you the second you say you like me too. The loving that you're missing, baby, just to wake up with you. Be everything I need, and this could be so different. Tell me what you wanna do. I know I could treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crying when you should be with me instead? Treat you better than he can, better than he can. No, give me a sign, take my head, we'll be fine. Promise I won't lay you down. Just know that you don't have to do this alone. Promise I'll never let you down, 'cause I know I could treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me, where are we wasting time on all your wasted crying when you should be with me instead? I know I could treat you better than he can. No, better than he can. No.
Shit. Are my eardrums bleeding? Are they? Yes, indeed. But I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video, and if you did not enjoy, I'm so sorry for your eardrums. You should get that checked out. But thank you guys for watching, and oh my god, it's really hot in my house. Plus, all these lights coming at me from every angle does not help. Plus, I just got my hair braided today, right? And so whenever you get your hair braided, normally they put like gel in it, but she put gel and some type of like jelly. She said jelly in it, which is hella good, but it's kind of dripping down my face. So if it looks like I'm Edward Cullen and I'm shining in the sun, it's probably because it's the jelly. But thank you guys for watching. Again, do not forget to subscribe if you want to see me do challenges, random videos, and sing until your ears bleed. This right here, my friends, is the channel for you. And as always, Mama Biscuit loves you biscuits. Bye, guys.